Hey guys, welcome to Story Mode tutorial with British Stephen Hawking's voice. Beware, your ear might hurt after this painful video. Open the 1.0 build. Now extract these files in an empty folder. I am going to start the game now. This is the main screen. Before starting the tutorial, I will change it into full screen. So open the MSM configurator. That looks neat now. That is the saga screen. This is the story screen. And here is the fight screen. I want to change this fight into full screen mode too. Follow my steps. In here, type full screen and enter. So in my robotic and expressionless voice, let me explain how this works. StoryCreator.exe creates a fight in which we decide which character are we going to play, who is our enemy, what is our location and environment. And Saga Creator is a series of fights. So let's create our first fight. Open the StoryCreator.exe. First of all, we need characters. You can download yours at mergeinarchive.org. There are only two characters pre-installed. I have my own characters which I will paste in this folder. If you don't know how to copy and paste, then
you know nothing, Jon Snow.
I am just going to copy these, paste these here. Since I don't need these old characters, I will delete them. Now I will enter the name of the folder of the character which I want to play, paste it here. Now I will enter the name of my enemy here. It is purely your choice how many rounds in a fight you want. I can have 3, 4 or 10 rounds. Or I can have even 1 round. I like only 1 round, so I will keep that. Now it is time to decide which stage we want in a fight. We only have 1 stage pre-installed. I am just going to paste my downloaded stages in the folder.
Mm-hmm.
I will delete the old stages, because they're useless. Now copy the name of the stage. Don't worry, I know how annoying this voice is, just paste the name here. Now it is purely your choice to select the hide characters and name button. I will explain what this is. We can replace this screen by a simple start fight image, because it is very time consuming to make GIF and banner for every fight. So I will show you a quicker way. Just make a simple start or fight image like this one. After you have made the image, paste it into bitmaps folder. Let me delete this. Now copy the full name of the image. Paste it here. Now save this story. Congratulations, you have created your first fight. This is our fight screen, quite neat, huh? As you are seeing, the attempt was successful despite my punctured voice. Now we will create a second fight, this time it will be much easier. Choose your player. Now choose your enemy. Let's choose our stage now. Just copy the name. Don't forget to select hide name and characters button. Now place our fight screen in the fight. Copy. Be very careful to change the name of the file, or else your first fight will be replaced.
And who are you, the proud lord said, that I must bow so low?
Go in the stories folder. Change the name of first fight to one.
That's all the truth I know. And a coat of gold, a coat of red, a lion still has claws.
As you can see, there is nothing left in the game, because our current saga consisted of only one fight named as default. Now there is no default, there is no game. So we need to make a new saga which consists of about two fights.
And so he spoke, that Lord of Castamere. But now the rains weep o'er his heart.
Click on delete this story.
I'm there to hear. Yes, now the rains weep o'er his heart.
Give your saga a name.
And not a soul to hear.
You will also need to make a wallpaper of your saga. It can be quite basic, like just its name written on image. This is my saga wallpaper. Copy the name and paste it. Since this is our first saga, there is no need of locked saga image OT trigger number. Cutscenes will be cut. Now we need to add our first fight in the saga. You will also need to make an image for every fight. Write the name of the file of our first fight. Here, paste the image name. I am going to paste these in bitmaps folder. Now let's add our second fight here. Write the file name of second fight. Copy the story image name and paste it. Now click on Save Saga. Change the name to one. I will just delete the old one. Copy name. Open this file. Replace the name with your saga name. Go ahead and feel proud now. Don't go now. First of all, if you have survived the British Stephen Hawking voice, then I congratulate you. This first part was very basic. In next part, we will move to cutscenes, screen designing, sound editing. There will be total 5 parts which will make your game ready to be released. At the time of uploading the video, my subscribers are 100. If they reach 150, then I will make next part of Story Mode with Stephen Hawking's voice. So please guys, it's just a fucking bit. F-U-U-U-U-U-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-C-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-K-